Page with the bases loaded, try to come home as that pitch hit to deep right center field. Back goes Arias to the track, the wall, and got a home run. Ricketts steps up and promptly just launches that to deep right field. It's going, she's gone. Over there in plenty of time, and that ball may never come back again. To left field, deep, and it is gone. I mean, and it was going to be almost a supernatural play to make the out. High fly ball to right, back on the ball, McGeorge to the track. The wind gets a hold of it, pushes it out of the ballpark. Did not. That pitch driven. Way out to right field. How far is that one going to go? And the Tennessee Wesleyan Bulldogs move on into Monday's winner's bracket as they will move on with a 17.
Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down.
Ricketts.
And that's his fifth stolen base on the year as that ball's blooped over the third baseman, Kate McCown, and that should bring in the run, and it will, and Tennessee Wesleyan's back up 2-1. And that's nice to have on your number nine hitter because he's a weapon, and that ball's driven up the middle. There could be a play at the plate here as the throw in from center field is not in time and up the line, and 4-1 lead.
They had 16 hits in their opening win.
That ball could be two. But the second baseman Hector Rivera can't come up with it, and that'll allow two more right, and he just launches that one off the wall for a stand-up double.
I think that's a home run.
I wasn't sure. Yeah, they're calling it a home run. Okay, they are calling it a home run. I thought that ball was high enough, but the way he stopped at second base, I thought maybe I missed it. So home run on
1-1. Line drive, base hit left
that
field.
Could bring in a run.
Guida's going to be waved in and will score. Throw will not be cut off, and that's a mistake on the big double play. And it is Tennessee Wesleyan moving on to the late game tomorrow night to face the winner of Lee in Oklahoma City. Our final, the Bulldogs 8 and Rogers
State. I'll be taking care of business every day, taking care of business.
Guida takes a pretty good lead at first base. 3-1 pitch. Oh, that is lifted deep to right field, and it will not be playable. Stone scores easily. Guida rounds the bag. They're going to give him the wave home. The throw is not even close as it's cut off out there at second base. And a two.
Renner, but tagging up and scoring easy will be Jake Stone from third base, and it's 3-0. The ball's driven back up the middle. That'll get one in, and probably two, as rounding second and coming in is Jordan Guida. Game hitting over 300, the only team hitting over 300 in the series, and they're just pounding the ball. That one is gone. Ring the dinner bell, Grandma. They're all coming home.
Holy smoke.
Wow.
That was a shot off the bat of Jordan Guida.
Playing with your mind. And that ball's roped to the right field, and that'll get one run in, but that ball's pretty well hit to left center field. Back on the ball is the center fielder, Brady Renner. He'll run out of room as it bounces off the wall. That'll get one run in. Scoring from first base easily is Jake.
Scoreboard is this game has gone so fast the scoreboard can't keep up.
Yeah.
Another fly ball to center field, and that ball is long,
gone.
Deep, and gone. Oh, my goodness. Steven Branca, 18th home run of the year. Solo shot. See you later.
Wow.
Holy smokes, did he crush that ball.
Well, it
is all she wrote. And the congratulations are one of jubilance out there for the Bulldogs of Tennessee Wesleyan as they pick up their 51st victory of the year.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been with
pitch coming up. Here she comes, and there she goes. Into center field, back, and it's gone.
Wow.
Goodbye, baseball. Jordan Guida picks up his 8th home run on the year. And Guida, if my statistics are not lying, has now hit 3 home runs in the World Series.
Yes, he has.
Unbelievable.
can't touch this.
I like to run.
And they'll be running on that one. It's a base hit from Boykes into right field, but it was hit so all of those Bulldogs behind him. That ball gets away from the catcher again, and Burnside comes. And the Ellis offering.
Wow.
Oh, that is long.
Wow.
That is high, and that is gone. Holy
wow.
Smokes. What a shot from Jordan Guida. And just as we talked about it, Mr. Guida rounds the bag at third with the low high five, and that is number 21 on the year. Talked a little bit, and wow, does Brinka puts a charge into that one.
That's
and it's
gonna be a stand-up double.
Yeah,
at least,
that's
yeah.
clear to the wall. Over the head of Kyle Pearson out there and left. The throw comes back in pretty quickly, and look at Brinka. He slaps his hands and shoots them skyward. Get those two back up on the board. 4-2 lead, and they might
I
get
think
it
they just
right
did.
There. And that is a high fly ball deep to
wow.
right field. And Jake Stone has hit his 13th home run of the year.
When their first three games get sidetracked last night.
And Oldham launches that one, and it's gone. Taylor Oldham is 21st of the year.
Doing very well, and wow. He did it again.
You got to be kidding
me. He did
me.
It again.
Unbelievable. That is back-to-back home runs for Jordan Guida. Look at him run the bases. It's like,
look at this shot.
This is
I mean,
all
that
I
ball
now.
Just jumped off his bat. And again,
goodness.
it's clearing the bleachers back there.
Yeah, you're right.
That one's roped. Just over the outstretched arm of the shortstop into left field, and they're waving him in and taking third and smartly taking second on the play, and that ball gets away, and that's going to be at least one more run on an error.
Oh my. One pitch now, and he lifts it high and deep to right field. Could it
did
possibly,
it again.
Could he do it?
He did it.
He did it? He did it again! He did it again! Jordan Guida has hit three home runs.
Oh, my goodness, look at that.
Run.
Well, the team probably enjoying this game the most is Roger State because they're seeing a lot of pitchers go through the motions here.
The play at the plate, he's safe. And Burnside slides in with the 17th run. Bulldogs are moving on to the national championship tilt. They win it in grand fashion. 7-8.
Performance, three home runs. This one hit hard, left center field. Eric Baker at the track, at the wall, and over the wall for a home run. Jordan Guida with a home run has made this a three-run ball game. He has now broken the record set in 1998 by Chris Bradshaw of Oklahoma City. This one hit hard to right center field. That one at the wall and over. Back-to-back home runs, Drew Levi, and it's a two-run ball game.
And here we go. Things are getting interesting, and you know with this Tennessee Wesleyan team, the big boppers are just too many big sticks to.
With your head down, weak ground ball up the middle. It'll get gathered in, but an infield single here. The number nine hitter, Thomas Sickey. Nine run now on second. Bunt down the line. McEwen, the throw off the bag and safe at first. Is Travis Burnside.
Wanted to.
Runners going, ground ball, second base. Rivera, the flip to second for one. So they get the out. And reaching on the fielder's choice is Boykes. Payoff pitch, here it comes. Ball four, and the bases are loaded. By one, here's the pitch, line into right field. That'll score the game tie run. Here comes the go-ahead run. Miles Allen, pinch runner, and he's in for the go-ahead run. And Tennessee Wesleyan, which has trailed this entire ball game, has its first lead now here in the bottom of the eighth. Here he has a chance for some vindication, a chance to add to this Tennessee Wesleyan lead, which stands at 1-7-6. That one belted into left center field, and that one is gone. A three-run home run for Taylor Oldham. And Tennessee Wesleyan is rolling here in the eighth inning.
fitting is that for Taylor Oldham, robbed of a home run earlier on the call, and these heroics to just blow this game wide open.
Wesleyan one out away now from a dog pile and a first ever national championship.
Well, and Billy Berry, and we saw him earlier, he's been coaching third base tonight as he was arguing that home run that was called a double. But he's come here, as you mentioned before, he's never won a game, but what a legacy. It's his seventh year here at Tennessee Wesleyan, 13th overall in coaching, third consecutive trip to this World Series, and one out away from getting the crown. Five titles in his last 6 years, Sam. Five-time Coach of the Year.
Fastball in there for a called strike on Randy Ramirez. So the fate of the Hillcats season rests in the bat of Randy Ramirez. He had a two-run double in the third. Can he come through again? That one in the dirt. Ricketts gets in front of that one. It's 1-1.
And to complete the resume on Billy Berry, head coach for Tennessee Wesleyan, two-time regional coach of the year, and in 2010, national college coach of the year. And there's no wonder these two teams are battling out here when you have coaches like that.
From the stretch is Collins, ground ball, back to the pitcher. Collins throw to first, and let the celebration begin. The Bulldogs of Tennessee Wesleyan are the new top dog in NAIA baseball, your 2013 Avista World Series champions.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing it! We will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place. We'll be right back.
my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.